My name is Seneca, and I'm the beer and spirits buyer here at Revival. Pick and purchase most of the beer and spirits in the store, and then I also am Cicerone certified beer server, so I get to do tastings and tell people about the beer and my experiences with all of them. I originally started out drinking PBR and Budweiser, and I wanted more flavor. And then I found this whole craft beer niche, and it was like, oh my god, I found home. It was really cool, and I'm still learning about different beer styles. They're crazy. Some of them are really expensive. I mean, the $14 barrel age over there is a 17% alcohol beer, so it's aged in rye whiskey barrels for 6 months. And they have to sit on that product for that long and then recarbonate and bottle it. It really just is an amazing beer. You can't even tell there's 17% alcohol in it. My product knowledge is stellar. The amount I know how to hand sell ridiculously expensive beers to people that probably aren't looking for them is amazing. To some people, they're like, how did you do that? And I'm like, I just told them about the beer and they fell in love with the sound of it and came back for more. I'm a pretty accomplished hiker. I really enjoy that as well. I do the PCT at least twice every 5 years. So every couple of years I go out to California and spend 3 weeks in the woods. But you really excel at everything you put your mind to, and it doesn't even have to be a specific gift. You can really just, if you put your mind to it and you have that drive, you get it done and you do it exemplary. Revival Spirits in downtown St. Paul, if you're ever in the area, we're on 4th and Robert in the Skyway.